Want to buy a home this year, yet you don't have 20% down or perfect credit? No worries. Chris Hines here with The Upside Down. I'm excited to talk with you today about FHA home loans. FHA stands for Federal Housing Administration, a government agency created in 1934 by HUD to increase home ownership in America. Not only have FHA loans long been one of the most popular mortgage types, they are also available with a low down payment requirement of 3.5%. You think that's awesome? Well, they're also known for allowing the lowest credit scores, having the most lenient guidelines when it comes to employment history and debt to income ratios. Plus, if you're worried about closing costs, FHA loans allow your real estate agent to ask the seller in assisting paying for your closing costs. Well, first-time homebuyers love FHA loans because of the low credit and down payment requirements. FHA loans are not just for first-time homebuyers. Bonus, you can even use the FHA loan multiple times. Have I mentioned all of the ways we can come up with that 3.5% down payment, including using down payment assistance? We'll save that for another episode, or you can give us a call and we'll discuss whether an FHA loan is right for you, what down payment assistance is, and how to come up with that 3.5% sooner rather than later. Shoot us a message, send us a text, or give us a call, and we'd be happy to provide you with all of your current financing options available. I cannot wait to see you again soon, where I'll be discussing how to calendar your crazy life, part 3, habits. Be sure to hit that like button below and share with your friends. Also, make sure you follow us, that way you don't miss out when we release that next team video. Comment below with the hashtag #HeyHines and leave a topic suggestion for a future video you'd like to see. As always, if there's anything my team or I can help you out with, feel free to reach out to us here via Facebook message or HinesTeamOK.com.